I'm Steve Friedman from Channel 10 News. Yeah!
It's not filming, is it?
Yeah.
Dad, look at me.
Come on, don't make it. I mean, I won't take your pictures anymore.
I don't know what to do.
You don't have to do anything. Just talk to your sister.
How's our...
Hi, I'm Zara Simon from Channel 12 News. Say hi to Daddy. Hi.
Yeah, bring her over here. Over here, shade. Bring her over the shade. Hi. Bring her over here.
Hi.
I go over and walk by the post in the sun. Walk in the sun, I said.
Thank you. Where's the picture? Bomb. This is mine. Get off. Zonk.
Over here on the step. There. There we go.
Okay, now smile.
This is our adopted mother for the summer. Right?
Relax, Helen.
Right.
Jeez.
For dinner.
Not where's a beef. It's just no, what
that's his statement for the summer.
Well, I think we all do that.
If Ellen's here and we're here, we'd like to come back for the summer. You now have this on film.
Well, that's it. We won't rent it to anyone else until we hear for sure from you folks. That's the way I've always done with Bob and all the rest. I don't like to ever rent it out from under anybody.
Tell you. That's the big secret. Is it on? She's not gonna tell you.
Picture. He can say anything you want now.
Okay, just don't chat then.
Talk to grandmother.
Talk to
she's grandma.
Tell me how nice she looked without a beard.
I like that breakfast she gave me.
Yeah.
Keep talking now.
Yeah, all right. We say we're talking.
I'm going to try to keep talking.
You tell me how nice you are.
I'm not very good.
Yeah, you're good, all right.
I'm not very good as an actor anymore.
No? Well, I'd sure like to get that beard off your face. That would make it me happy.
Now, is that... Should I be talking now?
Yeah, keep talking.
Yeah, I'll keep talking. That's all I can do.
Tell him what a nice boy he is.
That's all I do.
All right, go ahead. ahead.
Go ahead.
Until the teachers open their mouth and say, "Now everybody smile." That's it. And you could kill them.
We have a hole in the wall. With a toilet seat.
Oh, come here.
Yeah, but your bathroom upstairs.
Come here, I said.
Nice. Right, and then it was a vision that the other one will be too. Right? When and if we ever stop vacation. And go back to the real world and start working again.
Doesn't she have this little TV on?
Well, the real estate people say that you. You know, the closets in the dressing room are still half done. And because the closet. I gotta show you the upstairs.
Stand up there.